Welcome all to Tejaswini's page and Tejaswini's platform. So this video is about the next WhatsApp workshop of Tejaswini, which is called Love and Relationships. Attract, Heal and Enhance. A 5-day workshop from 20th September to 24th September. So why this workshop at this particular time of the year? See, right now we are cosmically sitting in the shadow of the Venus retrograde, and Venus is a planet which governs our love and relationships. And this is the time now that we are heading towards a lot of re-looking, renewal, realignment, reassessment, rewiring, recalibration of certain areas of our life, which particularly relationships. And this is likely to be the theme, the energy theme for almost the rest of the 2018. So I'm guided at this time to work on this workshop on love and relationships. The purpose of this workshop is to, first of all, help us understand how we are in a particular relationship dynamics presently in our lives, understanding how we have attracted certain relationships. And when we attract a certain relationship, there is a whole lot of factors working in tandem. What are our beliefs? What are our thoughts that we are projecting to the universe? What is our intention? What are the kind of actions that we are taking? And all this together is manifesting the reality that may be in the form of our relationships. So through this workshop, we will try to understand what our relationship is actually reflecting to us. We may be attracting people in our lives who resonate with our current energy state, with our current vibration. We may be attracting situations or people depending on what we judge in others. We may be attracting people depending on what we have in the past lost or we have given away in our lives. We may attract someone or somebody to fill up an unfinished relationship of the past. We may be attracting our most forgotten love. We may also be attracting energies which resembles our fathers and mothers, the creator energy. Then we may be attracting people in our lives which reflect to us what we fear most, the darkest aspect of ourselves. And finally, we may be attracting people depending on how we perceive and how we treat our own selves. How well do we love ourselves? So it's a whole combination of factors which are working subconsciously and in the background, and which are manifesting in the form of a relationship reality that we are, and the dynamics that in our love life and in our relationships that we may be facing at any point of time. So through this workshop, you would be trying to understand where we are right now and why we are there. Then, of course, a lot of techniques to attract, heal, enhance our relationships, to tune into this energy of positive, happy and joyous relationships. And when I talk of relationships, it is not only with our partners or spouses. It may be with the family, with our group, with our circle, social setup. So relationships in a larger perspective. We would be dealing in this workshop. And yes, all these techniques would be from energy healing, from neuro-linguistic programming, which is the science of subconscious reimprinting of the brain patterns so as to create a better outcome, a more positive outcome for us in our lives. Then why through the WhatsApp platform? I find it a very, very convenient, easy to use and very, very effective mode. Very good reach, very convenient for everyone to be participating. You could be in any geographical location. This particular workshop from 20th September to 24th September would be open 24 hours for all these 5 days. And it's a very cost-effective medium. So you get a very sacred and a very safe space where you can learn from the group experiences, plus also get individualized help or coaching. So this workshop is a very effective, powerful way to understand our own relationship dynamics and finding out ways in order to bring about energetic changes so that we can manifest better outcomes for our relationships. So this is from 20th to 24th September, and you have to register by 18th of September. And once you register, you complete the payment formalities, you would be taken in a WhatsApp group. And that's how the workshop will be held over the period of 5 days, and every day it would be held through. There would be video links, there would be text notes, there would be a lot of inner work, introspective work to understand our beliefs, thoughts, intentions, actions, etc. And yes, a lot of techniques would be delivered through customized videos made by Tejaswini. So you need to register by 18th, that is important. And any questions about this workshop, you are free to ask. On this, you can put on the comment box, or you can inbox, or you can WhatsApp at the given number and share this event or this workshop with your friends and all those whom you think may need this kind of guidance for their relationships and for whatever is happening in terms of their love and relationship issues in their lives. So, hoping to see you. So, right now, goodbye, and do register for this workshop and enjoy this guidance. Love and relationships attract, heal, and enhance.